Two people are arrested on drug charges following a traffic stop in Anne Arundel County. Take a look at what officers seized from the Ford Ranger last night in the area of Mountain Road and Waterford Road in Pasadena. Dozens of capsules of suspected heroin, along with more than $1,100 in cash. Both the driver and a passenger were arrested at the scene.